experiencing frustratingly high ping while immersed in a game of Fortnite on your PC? Fret not, I'm here to guide you through resolving the pesky high ping problem on your PC. Let's jump right into the solutions without any delay. Solution 1. Reset network configuration settings. Start by clicking on the search icon and type cmd. Right click on command prompt, choose run as administrator and click yes. In the command prompt, type netsh space winsock space reset and hit enter. Then type ipconfig slash flushdns and hit enter. Next, input netsh space int space ip space reset and hit enter. Don't worry, you can find these commands in the video description. Lastly, restart your computer and check if the high ping issue is resolved. Solution 2. Check your internet speed and latency. Begin by opening your preferred browser and heading to speedtest.net. Once the website is loaded, click on Go. The website will then conduct a test on your internet speed, providing details on upload speed, download speed, and of course, latency or ping. If the ping is excessively high, restart your router and disconnect other devices from the network. Afterwards, recheck using the same website. If the ping persists, reach out to your internet service provider for assistance. Solution 3. Use an optimized DNS server. Open command prompt again. Type the ping 1111 and press enter to obtain the minimum, maximum, and average ping of this DNS server. Similarly, type ping 8888 to gather information about the other DNS server. Identify the DNS server with the lowest ping. Navigate to settings, click on network and internet, then ethernet. Click on edit next to DNS server assignment. Select manual and ensure IPv4 is turned on. Add the preferred DNS server with the lowest ping. For alternate DNS, input 1001 if using 1111 or 8844 if using 8888. Save the settings and check if the error persists. Solution 4. Switch to a server with lower pings. Launch Fortnite. Click on the profile icon, then go to settings. Navigate to the game tab and click on the arrow to change the game server. Select the server with the lowest ping and click apply. Now enjoy playing Fortnite with significantly reduced ping. And there you have it. Troubleshooting the high ping issue in Fortnite on your computer. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. If you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.